I say, it seems to be raining quite hard this afternoon. Seems the rain has stopped. No need for these anymore. My luck.
Who are you?
I'm Lockwood, good sir.
What is your being here?
I'm the tenant of Thrushcross Grange, sir.
Come in.
Joseph!
Yes?
Tend to our visitor.
God help us. Come on.
You can take a seat right here.
Take a seat!
Master Heathcliff.
What is it?
Sir, what did you come to talk to me about?
I just wanted to make acquaintance with the owner of Thrushcross Grange.
Well, that's wonderful. Now get out. I said get out!
Okay! Okay.
God help.
No bloody hospitality here. Oh, what a beautiful night! Again! Really? Again! It's bananas out here! Guess I'm staying the night! Hello, fair maiden!
Hello, I'm Zala, the housekeeper. How did you get so wet?
Oh, it's a long story. You do not want to hear it.
Would you like a room for tonight?
Sure, that'd be lovely, fair maiden.
Follow me.
Not so fair. Oh, this looks mighty fine. Thank you. Kathy? 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 Why so many Kathys? Ugh. Time to go to bed. Ugh! Ugh. It's hot in here. Ugh. Ah! What the heck? Mr. Heathcliff! Mr. Heathcliff!
What? What?
Where's Kathy? Cut someone
here!
Kathy out the
Get
window!
Out. Get out! Kathy! 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 Where are you, Kathy? Kathy! Oh my goodness, my arm! Kathy!
Kathy!
Some questions.
Yes, Mr. Lockwood.
Come in, sit down.
Yes, Mr. Lockwood.
I just had to ask you some questions about the relationships that occurred at Wuthering Heights long ago.
I seriously can't tell you that. I can't tell you that.
Woman, you better tell me. I'll hit you.
Well, a long, long time ago.
Daddy. Daddy,
what did you bring us?
Hello, young Henley and young Kathy. No, I did not bring you presents, but here's this guy. What is this? Get out of here.
Hey, you treat him with respect as if he is your own brother. This is Heathcliff. I found him on the street as a beggar. He is now a part of our family.
Get out of here. We don't want you.
Come on, Heathcliff. Let's go inside.
Guys, stop! Stop it! Henley, stop! You have to stop this nonsense!
Get off me, bro.
This is too ridiculous. Henley, because of your behavior, I have no choice but to send you off to a college far, far away.
I'll see you later, bro!
Get out! Heathcliff, before I die, I want you to know, you were always my favorite.
Daddy!
Hey, bro, I'm back!
Oh my god.
It's a magnificent party, but how I wish we could go.
We'll never have money
left. Yeah, it's hard.
Heathcliff.
You're a wizard, Lancelot. I'm a proper legionnaire. I do not need you, you little stable boy.
Oh. What? Oh, if that's how you feel, I'm going back.
Heathcliff, come back.
Very nice setting. Kathy! Oh, Kathy! Are you living, coming, bitch, pointing it out?
Isabella!
Well, hello, Isabella!
Hello.
Would you care to get married?
Oh, yes, Ethan.
To Vegas we go!
Heathcliff!
Screw you, Henley!
Ow! Get off of me!
These two married. I now pronounce you man and wife.
Don't make me a sandwich, woman! But I can't forgive you for the pain you have caused yourself!
No, don't